How do scientists know what percentages of the universe are made up of matter, dark matter, and dark energy? And are the amounts of each uniform throughout the universe? Current observations tell us that the universe is made up of about 5% normal matter, 25% dark matter, and 70% dark energy. We actually have several lines of evidence that all point to the same basic picture and the same set of numbers. One of these observations comes from something called the cosmic microwave background. That is actually a measurement of the temperature in the early universe about 400,000 years after the Big Bang. That temperature tells us about how dense the universe was, and we can measure small fluctuations in that temperature, which tells us about places where the universe was a little bit more dense or a little bit less dense. There's a second set of measurements that we can do with surveys of galaxies. Galaxies form in regions of the universe where there's a lot of dark matter, and by measuring the distribution of galaxies, we can learn about where that matter is. When you have more dark matter, matter pulls things together and the galaxy distribution ends up more tightly packed. When you have more dark energy, it pushes things apart and the galaxies spread farther and farther apart with time. We find that the fraction of the universe made up of dark matter and dark energy that we infer from surveys of galaxies actually agrees very well with what we measure from the cosmic microwave background. Dark matter and dark energy are actually very uniformly distributed throughout the universe on large scales. We know that by how uniform the cosmic microwave background is. That tells us that on very large scales, these things are very evenly distributed. However, it's different on small scales. Dark matter is actually very clumpy on the scales of galaxies. We know we need that actually in order to form galaxies. You have a little bit more dark matter here, a little bit less dark matter here, and that gives us enough dark matter in some places that actually allows us to form galaxies and stars and planets. Dark energy is different. Our current understanding of dark energy is that it's uniformly distributed throughout space and time. However, we're trying to figure out if that's really true, and we're doing new experiments to measure that with really high precision. One of those experiments is the Large Synoptic Survey Telescope, or LSST. LSST is going to measure the properties of 10 billion galaxies and how they're distributed throughout space. That will allow us to figure out how clumpy dark matter really is and whether dark energy is really the same everywhere.